pressure in the Gulf of Mexico is what's keeping us hot and humid over the next couple of days. We're seeing a good bit of cloud cover stream into the Magnolia State early this morning. That's off back off into Texas. There's a lot of moisture that's streaming into the area this morning as well, so that's leading to some light rain showers moving across Louisiana at the moment, and even some stormy activity right off the Gulf Coast of Alabama and Florida this morning as well. We'll stay mostly dry throughout the day, but again, some real light showers going on in northeastern parts of Louisiana and even northeastern parts of the Magnolia State, just moving out of Atala and Lee County through the Philadelphia area, more up towards northeast Mississippi. Everyone else dry at the moment and will stay dry really throughout most of the day today. It's a nice start to the morning on the warmer side once again. Didn't get to see a good sunrise as a lot of the cloud cover was blocking the sun a couple of hours ago, but here's where we're at right now. Really pretty start to the morning. You can see all the clouds that we have out there. A lot of these will stick around, but we'll get some peaks of sunshine as we head into the afternoon today. Temperatures right now in the mid to low 70s, right at 78 degrees here in Jackson, 77 for Belzona and Yazoo City, and 74 down in Macomb. If you're going to be headed out to the playground later today, maybe laying out by the pool or got to mow the lawn, not too bad. Hot and humid, still going to be the story. May want to mow the lawn early in the morning, though, or later in the evening. 83 by around 9 a.m., 90 around noon, and getting into the upper 90s closer to around 3. We do have that chance again for an isolated storm. Not completely ruled out, but I do think most of us are going to stay on the drier side for today. Not escaping the heat, though. Real field values today anywhere between about 101 to up to 108 degrees. So hot and humid continues to be the story this week, and those real fields getting close to 110 for the middle half of the week. Going into tonight, most of that cloud cover will stick around, and our low temperatures in the low to mid 70s, right around 76 degrees here in Jackson. So there's a high pressure that's expected to stay off towards our east, but with that, we get the return flow off of that high. So we are going to get a strong southerly flow by the middle part of the week, and that's what's going to increase our rain chances and moisture, which is going to lead to some higher real field values going into the middle half of the week. So going into Monday, similar story as to what we're expecting here today. An isolated storm or two, not completely ruled out, but certainly not going to be escaping the heat across the southeast. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast now. We have a chance for rain and storms just about every day of this upcoming week. Our actual temperatures in the mid-90s till about midweek, and then a front will swing through late week, bringing us better coverage in rain, and that will knock our temperatures down to the low 90s. Oh,